Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building. While Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
Hello there, sir. Machines, they get in my head.
Don't go in there.
Tell them who I am.
You shouldn't be out here with a bad influence.
I think you might underestimate the power of the person.
Nothing but rank.
You can say that again. I wouldn't mind promotion to inside duty.
In the block? Are you crazy? Don't you know they do experiments?
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped out right in front of me.
She was hiding in a hole with cardboard covering her. I nearly stepped my boot.
Wow!
So I was laying there, my knee hurting like hell, and she started yelling something about me. Really?
Great, like we need more security.
Definitely 01 something. 18?
0118.
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
If you use your camera, you can hack that panel.
Thanks. Me too. Sleep tight.
Security protocol overruled.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Sir, I will.
You are trespassing. Another must fire at will.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
What is it, Jamie? What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried.
Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
I have a killer routine.
Location checked. Suspect's not here.
Access denied.
You don't have clearance to open this door. You don't have clearance to open this door.
So what's next? Ah, yes. The full body scan reveals potential for various employee failure scenarios. We evaluate many parameters, and overall they fit in three categories. First, we have the physical assessment where we scanned for health risks such as heart or organ failure, strokes or seizures. Of course, also tumors, bacterial infections, and physical changes due to virus. Any questions?
So it's pretty much a full screening.
Initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
civilians.
Second warning. Show me your hands. Hands back. Surrender the gun.
Good, that's Imogen Roy's down. Take her cash and we can get to the door.
Guys, I need some backup.
Time to step up your game.
Thank you.
my body bag.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Okay, shit. This just got serious.
Do you have info on the perp? And security.
Reading, 555. Get him in your sight. Pull that trigger, Jen.
Roger that.
Scan initiated. Scanning all bodies. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience. Security protocol overruled. Access denied. Scan initiated. Scanning all body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Command, man down. No pulse. We need body bags.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on. Copy, Command. Still looking. Search the area. We need to find the perp.
Will do.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
I did not sign up for this.
This day just keeps getting...
Stop! What?
Security protocol overruled. Security.
Main command. Got it. I'm shutting down this freak show.
I got contact! Need some backup!
They started handing out to the homeless. Yeah, but it freaks me out how they're different from me. Yeah, I'd say they're different from me. Come on, you know what I mean.
Oh shit! I need some assistance here. I just don't feel comfortable with Floyd knowing intimate stuff about us. I know she's all about security, but what about privacy? That's a steep price to pay.
I wouldn't worry about it. It's not that she's posting our private business anywhere. she just like to be fat? Still doesn't feel right.
Sharon Reed. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
No way.
Access granted. Alicia Reynolds. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
Not now. I will not accept this if they don't want me.
Jeremy Bolt. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
What? That can't be right.
Code 41 is confirmed effective for your employment status.
Oh, God. This is not good. This is not good. Mom, it's Jerry. I think I've just been fired. I have no idea. I thought it was...
Oh, yeah.
It's pouring. Damn.
I was hoping it was starting to dry out.
Ah,
it's
just...
Yeah, I know. I want to ruin my shoes. I'd rather not ruin them.
You should give him...
Hmm?
You should give him a pair of running shoes.
What? How is that problem solved? Even if I start bringing sneakers to me tomorrow, it doesn't do jack shit for me tonight.
Go outside, Bear.
glasses that would block out the light.
No, those are told to light from the door to protect your eyes from looking at the screen.
I heard you had to break those nerds apart again yesterday. What was it this time? Another egg salad sandwich?
Nah. Pencil.
Ah! Hey! You need to drop off! Watch out! Incoming!
I'll stop by again in a few minutes.
Hey, mister. You're not allowed to be here.
Hey, playtime is over.
Yeah. Okay, that is totally insane.
Oh, hey! Oh my god, have you lost your back off?
No. Somebody!
No!
Why is that something in place?
He's still in the bathroom, I'm afraid.
Obviously. I mean, why haven't you convinced him enough? I explicitly told you to do that.
Yes, I know. It would be a lot easier if you can drug him.
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Have you ever had a crisis of conscience?
No. So drop it. was weird. You, take a look.
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Hey, I could use some backup over here, boys.
Hey, man,
get ready.
Lab is clear.
Contact!
This is my chance. I can't do it. I can't. This can't save my
family. Someone's causing panic.
I need to think of my family.
What the? Hey, someone, help me!
I can't see him!
Why does Hush never eat?
Oh, no, you don't. Drop the gun.
Like this again. I have to do this. It just feels wrong. Too much of
hey.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Hey, what's the situation?
I need help over here.
Freaked out. Boot up. Shit. Knees.
Man down. Man down.
My chance.
Funny how kids look so innocent.
Please
step aside.
I lost vision.
I'll handle this.
I can't see him. I can't see him. Anyone got him?
Hey, have those exercises been doing anything for that shoulder of yours?
It's a little sore, but it's nothing I can't live with.
Damn it, he's gone.
What's that, Command?
It is going down. I'll look into it.
Drop.
Command, you read me? Report several homicides. Do you read me, Command?
Security protocol overruled.
Good, you're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself.
Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disorder.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare. Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. I choose him.
The two of you go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown, 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel. Range protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Warning. Core overheating.
Overheating.
Shell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of a...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.